Hello, everyone's. I'm here for Real Housewives of Atlanta Season 9, The Reunion Part 4. Now, before we get into this review, go ahead and give this a thumbs up, hit subscribe, and make sure your notifications are on. Now, y'all, my little happy tale been waiting all week to find out what lie is the lie or your failure going to use to get out of this. So she says, well, I heard that they were going to drug and rape her, so that's why I told her. And this is like, Portia's like, no, that's not what you said. You said that Candy herself told you that she was going to drug and rape me. You didn't say it was hearsay. You didn't say you heard it from somebody. You said Candy herself said this. This is when, like, I believe Portia realizes that Phaedra has never been my friend. Yes, all the time I was getting ganged up on about the stuff she said. This right here proves that she is not my friend, has never been my friend. And this is when I believe that Phaedra was trying to patronize her, because she was like, well, I'm sorry if you thought that I said that Candy did it. She's like, ain't no thought to it. You told me out of your mouth that Candy said out of her mouth that she and Ty were going to drug and rape me. You told me this 3 different times. You told me this last year. You told me this 3 months ago. And you told me this 2 days ago. I have the text messages. Don't make me bring out these receipts. This is what you told me. You told me that they were going to drug and rape me. And now she's upset, like, Phaedra, what is going on? You said this. Now you're sitting here making it seem like I'm a liar. These are the things you told me. And she's like, as time was getting on, she was like scooting away from Phaedra. As the episodes go on, like, her and Phaedra's space kept on getting further and further away. They had to just like close it down at one minute, because Candy, she just walked off like, I knew that Phaedra says a lot of things, but this is low. They break off, and Portia's speaking to her sister like, you know that Phaedra sat on that stage and said she heard it from somebody else, and knowing good and well, we both know that she said that Candy actually said these things to me. And what makes things sadder is that Phaedra, after all the lies, the drama, the hurt, the pain, all those horrendous lies, she sat there and didn't seem like she was remorseful. And I'm just sitting there, how can somebody make up this blatant lie and just sit there like it's nothing? So they asked Portia, like, why would you believe this lie? And she was like, Candy was a good friend to me, and she's a lawyer. Why would I think her being a lawyer, I wouldn't think that she would make up such a lie like that. It's like, she was my best friend. And she's like, she's questioning their whole entire friendship. Like, was you ever my friend? Did you just, like, act like you was my friend so you can feed me these lies? So, one, I can hate Candy. And two, I can tell her the things that you, these lies that you've been telling me to hurt her even more. Is this what's going on? And, like, she's like, you know you've been my friend. We freaking fried. You know, I just told you that because, like, what if they did try to drug and rape you? I wouldn't have been a good friend if I had just sat back here and not said anything. But, like, you had so many times to say it wasn't true, and you said nothing. While Candy was ready to choke the life out of Portia for saying this while in Maui, you sat there like, I don't know why she would say such a thing. Like, yeah, you sat there this whole entire season after the lies that you were telling and let Portia take the fall for it, which we already knew you wasn't Portia's friend, because you was letting her take the fall about, you was the one that said that she and Shamia slept together, and you let her take the fall for it, saying that she the one brought it up. This whole drugging and raping, you set that in motion, and you let her take the fall for this. This whole Marvin situation was Phaedra as well. I'm like, who has time in their life to make up so many lies about someone? What did Candy and Ty do to you to make you do this to them? I want to know, what could they have done for you to just make up these lies about drugging and raping people, about him being out here as Marvin, about her having a seven-year relationship with somebody? Like, you just woke up in the morning just to make her life hell. It's one thing that you was out here trying to work with Johnny when you said you wasn't. You may have not been his lawyer, but you took him out here to meet a lawyer, and you sat there through the whole meeting just so you can be messaged, just so you can have more information on him. Like, what is wrong with you, Phaedra? Like, I want to know, something has got to be wrong with you. And Phaedra, not Phaedra, but Candy was like, what if I had Angela Stannis on here, that girl that wrote that book about you? You would have felt some type of way. But Phaedra sat there with a straight face, I might add, and said, I wouldn't have gotten mad. That was all lies. I sued her, and the books are no longer in rotation. But Candy let us know, it is on Barnes & Noble as we speak. Right now. I could have been so wrong and brought her into my midst and helped her promote this book. But I didn't. I didn't even know about Apollo's girlfriend showing up. And I was mad about that because, one, that was wrong. And, two, I didn't want you feeling some type of way. But I know she was probably thinking, I'm glad the girl did show up. You done did all this lying and caused all this drama, like trying to hurt my reputation. For what? And I'm just telling y'all, when they asked Phaedra questions, she was just sitting there like, like, she ain't had nothing to say about it. I'm just sitting there like, girl. I heard that Phaedra was getting fired from the show. That's all I got to say about it. Because you ain't no coming back from this. Y'all, when Portia was first saying all this, I'm like, Portia, you wrong for all these lies that you's telling. But come to find out, she thought they was truth because Phaedra's been saying it the whole entire time. Y'all, like, I kept on having to rewind it because it was like, really? You were doing all this stuff. You befriended this girl for the sole reason to get back at Candy. That's what you did. I'm going to be friends with her. Make up these lies. Tell her these lies. And she's going to take it back to Candy. And it's going to be filmed. And it's going to hurt her. Because of whatever Candy and Ty did to you. So, y'all, that was the gist of the review. If I left anything, y'all, by all means, leave a comment or video response. And like always, I want to thank my subscribers and the people who watch my videos. I want you to like this video, comment, and subscribe. And share this video with your friends on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and here on YouTube. This is Lady T signing off. Have a good one.